Mount Sneffels is a 14,150-foot peak located in the Uncompahgre National Forest in Colorado. I wanted to give a quick summary of the experience I had along with two of my friends as we enjoyed this mountain range for nearly a week. On the west side of Sneffels Peak, you can see three amazing blue lakes. You can access the lowest lake with just about any vehicle, which made it a great place to set up camp and hang out while we acclimated our Midwestern bodies. There is a lot more foot traffic on the western side due to the ease of access, but you can get much closer to the peak with a four-wheel drive vehicle if you approach from the east, or the Yankee Boy Basin side of the mountain. The lakeside approach will get you to the saddle, but it's a decent hike, and it involves a good amount of switchbacks. The Yankee Boy Basin's approach is a bit more straightforward. When you do reach the saddle and begin your trek to the summit, I would pass along a few basic pieces of advice. Double check every hand and foothold. The ridge is made of crumbly rock until you're right below the summit. Don't take any path that seems too dangerous, it's somewhat easy to get lost, and keep an eye out for the Kissing Camel's Rock Formation. It will let you know you're on the right path, and it also looks really cool. Here's a view of Sneffels' jagged ridge on the left, and the gully we downclimbed in the middle of the range. Please enjoy watching the three of us kissing camels as we scramble our way up this beautiful and formidable peak.
My love, my heart above my head. Moon's rushing, where angels survive, we gotta hold on. We gotta thrive, we gotta do it all. We gotta get bigger and stronger. We gotta hide, we can't hide. We gotta come out, we gotta go outside. We gotta run, we gotta thrive.